Hello, namaste. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you about how to increase the height with the color therapy method. In this color therapy method, we are basically using the colors to absorb and activate the hormones in the body through sunlight. So actually sunlight composed of seven colors, that is VIPGOR, the seven colors. And this seven, we are basically using these seven colors in various parts of the body to absorb the sunlight and activate the hormones by this process. By this way, we can activate many hormones and we can cure the physical problems in the body. In this method, today I will describe how to increase the height and activate the pituitary gland and produce more growth hormone by activating pituitary gland. In this method today, we are only using the green color. So for this method, you must have a marker which is in green color. And one thing before I need to tell you, before doing this, the color therapy will only work at daytime. So this color therapy will only work in daytime and in sunlight. So please don't do this after night, after sunrise. You can do this after sunrise and after sunset. Please don't do this, and don't do this on at night time also. Only do this on daytime. So for this process, you need one green mark pen. And now I will demonstrate how to do this process. First, you need to take the green marker pen. This is green marker pen. Didn't select any other colors. We must need the green color, because green color have so much specification and it will absorb the sunlight, and this is used to absorb green color, and it will activate the pituitary gland by this process from our thumb. So first, this process is we will do in our thumb on both hands, thumb finger in both hands. First do like this with the marker. I will show you how to do. You need to make the green marker and make like this symbol on the hand, under the nail and on the tip also. This will you need to do on both the hands on thumb. No need to do on other fingers, or you need to only do this on both the thumbs in both the hands. So it will be like this. See this. You need to mark same what I have done, and don't need to spread the color on any other parts. It will be like this, a small line to the down and two lines like this, something like a U shape, and a mark on the tip like this. So you need to do this on the another thumb also. On both hands you need to do this. See this, and please check this. No need to spread the color on other hands or other parts. It will be like a small U shape and one line to down. And now after doing this on the thumb, take the another finger and press tip of that thumb which is marked by green color. So give a small press to the tip of the thumb. No need to give it hardly, just a small soft touch on the tip of the thumb. Just give a small touch. It will activate the pituitary gland of the brain, and it will activate the pituitary gland and it will produce the growth hormone, so you can increase the height. This will produce more growth hormone and it will increase the height. So if you are a kid under age 12, then you can notice the height increase within 1 week. And if you are above 21 years, then you need to continue this to 3 to 6 months. Both ladies and boys can do this, and after 3 to 6 months you can see the height increase. After 23 age also you can increase the height by this process. But be sure, let's say one more times I will show the picture of the thumb that I have done. Please do this mark. For your information, I am giving the picture of my thumb, how to do this marking with the green color. This is a marking you need to do. And one more thing, please be aware, you need to do this mudra, you need to do this color mudra only in daytime. Don't do this on night. In nighttime, please wash your hands and remove the color from the hand. This color therapy will work only in daytime with the sunlight. So please don't do this on night and in other light like CFL and in artificial light. This process will not work. So please be sure you will do this on daytime, and please don't do this on night. And another thing is, you need to drink more water, and also you need to get more than 8 hours of sleep. And please, if you are a smoke person, please quit smoking cigarettes. These are the things you must be more careful. And if you like my channel, please like my video, subscribe my channel and share. Please subscribe my channel if you like my video. I will share more videos on the future time. Thanks for watching my channel. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.